I'm sure you heard about that story about the lady in Connecticut who kept a pet chimpanzee and then it attacked her friend and tore her face off.
No, I did not. Yeah.
It's a crazy story because this lady kind of had a relationship with this chimp.
Wait. What kind of relationship are we talking about?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, she was sleeping in the bed with this chimp. The chimp drank wine and took Xanax. She's feeding the chimp Xanax. And the lady's friend came over, and the chimp attacked the lady's friend.
Is it a guy?
No, a woman.
Oh, a woman friend.
I think the lady was probably cock blocking. And the chimp was like, fuck all this, and just tore her apart.